50-year-old Anthony Sutton is behind bars, accused of breaking into a Freeport home Thursday morning. Police say Sutton went into a house in the 800 block of South Float Avenue. Officers also found latex gloves they suspect Sutton wore during the break-in. Investigators didn't say if anything was taken, but let us know the homeowner was not hurt.